Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. I am about to ring this bell, and in doing so, I am going to increase the difficulty of this game, which is going to allow the enemies to hit harder and also increase their health. But on the plus side, and the reason that I'm doing this, is that it's going to increase the amount of sin that the enemies drop and also increase my chances of getting better loot. So here we go. Alright. Okay. Sinister Burden. Bell Demon, a demonic spirit sealed within the iron bell of Senpao Temple, possesses those who ring the bell, strengthening enemies around them. The Bell Demon confers hardship, but perhaps also slightly better spoils. Using this item has no particular effect aside from causing the demon to leave. Okay, and then there's my little demon thing under my health bar. But on the plus side, besides the loot drop and everything, is that if I don't like this, I can simply go down to... Where is it at? Did I miss it? There it is. All I gotta do is ring it again, and it takes everything back to normal. So we're going to try that out. But first, let's travel back to here. And go the other way. There's an enemy right there. Little dude. And this dude. And this little guy right here. Can I ledge kill him? Yes, I can. Bye. There we go. Up we go. Now, from what I've read, it doesn't increase the drops from bosses or mini bosses, just regular enemies. I'm a little nervous. I don't know how much harder this game's gonna be. Oh, hello there, sir. Oh! Okay. Oh, let's find out. Ow. Dude, you hit hard. Very hard. Ow. Oh my God. Don't kill me. Oh. Was I supposed to do that? Prayer bead. A latent skill that recovers posture upon performing a successful death blow. A shinobi must be prepared for battles in which he is outnumbered. After killing an enemy, one must exhale expelling both regret and reaffirming one's core to regain posture. Experiencing battles with stronger opponents further deepens this moment of exhalation. Okay. I almost died. We will rest. Thank you. And where do we go now? Ooh. Now come back. Here we go, finally. Oh, got enemy there and one up there. Oh, hello. Stop locking on. There we go. Okay. Can I not grab? Nope. Screw it. We are sneaky. These are new enemies. Don't lock on, I wanna look at your face. Okay. Oh my god, what was that you dropped? What the hell is that thing? There's an enemy down there. Oh, it's a monkey. Monkeys. A bunch of monkeys everywhere. All right, got a persimmon. Cool. Think those heal us? I can't remember. Is down here. Uh-oh. Monkey. And a big dude. Screw that up. almost screwed that up. Okay, we're just at the other side of the bridge. Cool. More monkeys? Can I hit monkey? Yes, I can. There's another monkey. And dogs. Hello, doggy. I wonder if this demon bell also increases experience. If you know, let me know in the comments. Because I can't really tell. Because I don't pay attention enough. Meaning, I don't know how much experience I was getting from these enemies beforehand. Is there somebody else hitting me? Did I just get killed? Oh, there's a dude right there. Little shit. Yeah, I do believe the enemies are hitting harder. I can feel it. There's another dude right there. Better heal. No, don't fall off the... Got a fire up there. What's going on over here? What the hell is that noise? Oh. Uh-oh. What is that? That's a big dude. There's another one over there. Can I get to this dude over here? I'm getting spotted. Here we go. We got this. We got this. Uh-oh, somebody saw me. Who saw me? Big dude done saw me. Holy crap. Ow. Whoa. What the hell? Yellow gunpowder, amber colored grains forming the base for powerful gunpowder. Precious commodity only found in the sunken valley. Used for explosive prosthetic tool. Cool. And another prayer bead. What the hell was all this about? Holy shit. Okay. Did I get everything? What the hell is this? Something's dripping from up there. Okay. All right, I have no idea what the hell that's about. Who saw me? Oh, it's lizards. They're gonna poison me. No. Oh my god, that's a lot of dogs. Holy crap. Ow. Holy crap. Lizard. Get out of here, lizard. I hear something. It's a monk. Oh, it's a bunch of monks. Okay. Oh, you saw me. Ow. Is this where the water was dripping? Huh. Okay. I gotta go down here. Because I never went in here. Hi, everybody. Dude's got a spear. Stop it, guys. You're making me... See me doing that? Okay, I was sitting here doing that through the whole thing. oh, great. Is that another one of those cricket dudes? Oh my god, what the f*** was that? No. What the... It's a centipede? Ow. Oh my... No! No! Oh, it tried to grab you. Oh. Okay, alright. Ow. Oh, that hits. Get up, dude. That thing hits hard. I want that item. Yeah, it's trying to grab me. No, it did grab me. Oh my god, it's gonna kill me. Nope. Nope. I think it took health from me. There we go. All that for a lump of wax? Seriously? You can kiss my ass. I'm not interested in any of what you're selling. This game is really messed up. Like, really. Oh, that thing can see me. I really don't want to die. Nope. Oh, poison. Nope, I died. Little jackass. All right, you know what? I need to go. I gotta go rest. Or I am gonna get killed. I can remember where that is. There are dogs everywhere. Where is that rest spot? Here it is. There we go. Now, what the hell are they throwing? Oh, it's like bombs. You're throwing bombs. No, leave me alone. They're not gonna. Damn it. Come over here, dude. Come on. There you go. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing or where I'm supposed to be going. Who saw me? He's up. There you are. Nope, there you go. Can I get this dude right here? Wrong guy. You got a shield.
Ooh.
I'm over here. Right here, buddy. There you go. Let's try this again. Where are you going? Think I was already over here? Oops. Yep, I was already over there. So now... That dude's got a spear. Thank you. Okay, so there is no guy with the spear. Yay me. Can I? Nope. I wish I could, get a death blow from a corner. That would be cool. Oh no. Mid-air death blow. A towards a leaping. Oh, damn it. Go well. Damn it. Okay, these things are tougher. Where'd you go? Really? Damn it. Damn it, damn it. Gotta go all the way back. Yeah, come on. Damn it. I got lucky on that. Shit. Can I get behind this dude? I think I already am. Damn it. Really? What is going on in here? I don't know, but I want to go over here real quick. Just to check it out. Okay. And what is down here besides this dead dude? What the... Why did it get so dark all of a sudden? Oh my god, they're everywhere. Okay. Well, before we go all the way over there, let's go see what's inside this building. Oh, crap. Are you serious? Oh no. Oh my god. It's a cricket. Go away, cricket. Go away, cricket. Oh crap. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Nope. I'm a shadow. I am a shadow. Go away, cricket. Go away. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Can I open this door? Of course it doesn't. I'm not messing with that thing. No, thank you. But this one's got... Damn it. Can I... Can we do this? Can I do this? Oh my god. That scared the shit out of me. Damn it. I hate this place. There's an item right there. Ooh, a droplet. Thank you. Is there anything back here? Yes, there is. Just some more fat wax. Can never have too much, I guess. Inspect. Go away. Okay. Uh-oh. Is this a boss fight? Damn it.
サルが3匹。1つはカラか。
Hi. Elusive hall bell, a five-pronged bell made of aged bronze, can be used repeatedly. When rung, monkeys and wolves alike are returned to their initial states. However, a monkey caught in the folding screen will not escape, whether the bell is rung or not. What? There's something right here. Folding screen monkeys. Do I have a bell? There it is. Okay. Let's get rid of that. And where'd it go? There it is. That there. There's like something around me. See? Okay. Did that do? Oh, it did nothing. See? Oh, he's... See, there's something following me. Am I supposed to catch this monkey? Well, I have a monkey, I think, following me. I hear a monkey somewhere. Well, nothing's attacking me. There you are. Okay. I have no idea what the hell I'm supposed to be doing other than, I guess, killing monkeys. Where's that monkey? Right over there. Okay, I can do this. All right, I'm coming for you, monkey. I am. Oh, stay crouched. We got you. Oh, it's a bunch of monkeys. Do I have to chase all of them? There it is right there. This is one really weird boss fight. Get over here, monkey. Damn it, no. How do I catch this damn monkey? Holy shit. That was annoying. Just a little bit. Where the hell am I now? Okay, got the memory for the screen monkeys. And puppeteer ninjutsu. Ninjutsu technique that manipulates the victim like a puppet. Costs spirit emblems to use, activated after a backstab death blow. This technique temporarily forces one who should have fled this realm to remain. A puppet moves on behalf of its master, but its strings are destined to snap. Okay. All right, this video ran a little bit longer than I was intending it to because I got into a boss fight on accident. Oops. But when we come back next time, we'll go in there and talk to whoever that is. But until then, thank all of you for being here. I appreciate each and every one of you for watching. And if you enjoyed this weird-ass video with a bunch of monkeys, then feel free to hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see all of you next time.